This employee is since we lost Katie, it's great, yeah.
Well, I'm very happy to be back here, especially great memories winning here. And well, I think, you know, time flies, so I feel like I was here a year ago, but it's already four, so I'm really happy to be here, especially see those beautiful courts and nothing changed, so it's all good. We have all everything what can ask for the good practice, and hotel is great again, so.
좋은 기억들이 많이 있어서 다시 오게 돼서 너무 기쁘고요. 코트도 좋고, 그래서 작년, 2014년에 왔지만 작년에 온 것 마냥 그렇게 시간이 빨리 간다고 말씀하셨습니다.
얼마 전에 결혼한 걸로 알고 있는데 결혼 축하하고 이렇게 결혼과 결혼 생활과 이 테니스 선수 같이 이렇게 병행하는 게 어떤지 한번 물어봤습니다.
I was asking congratulations for the wedding you just had. Do you find it difficult for you to combine your marriage and the pro tennis life together?
Well, it's already more than a year after the wedding, so it's already a while, but nothing really changed. Tennis is always a priority for me and for my husband, and we always you know, try to figure out, you know, how to combine all those two things, and it's all good.
1년 정도 됐는데 뭐 딱히 변한 건 없고 그냥 평소에 하던 대로 하려고 하시는 거예요.
그럼 결혼하고 나서 어떤 점이 가장 좋은지?
What's the best thing about the marriage?
I don't know. It's really nothing really changed, but definitely great memories from the wedding. It was 3 days of really emotional and with all the friends and family, so. I think that was the best memory.
변화가 없지만 결혼 자체에 대한 좋은 기억도 있고, 3일 동안 이어졌었는데 가족들이랑 보낸 시간이 좀
그 WTA 투어에서 팬들이 좋아하는 페이보릿스 윤현이가 좋고, 그 다음에 그러니까 팬들이 가장 좋아하는 선수
WTA,
그 다음에 샤브부터 이어도 올해의 샷도 5년 동안 지금 하셨던 그런 이런 팬들하고 이런 팬들이 좋아하는 그다음에 그 샤도우 같은 경우는 받아오는 기술이 남다르신 것 같은데 그런 팬들과 소통하는 분이라고 그런 어떤 그런 수비 능력 이런 거에 대한 비디오 같은 거
You were nominated as the most popular, most famous player of the WTA Women Players. How do you communicate with your fans and choose you first?
Well, I was very glad and so happy to win this kind of thing for so many years in a row. Well, I think as fans, but I just, you know, means a lot for me, you know, to win this kind of things, and especially so many girls out there. And well, I'm just always trying to keep in touch with fans and doing a lot of things off the court as well. So.
많은 팬들이 있어서 너무 감사하고 왜 좋아하는지 팬들한테 물어봐야 될 것 같다고 하시고요. 그리고 오프 더 코트, 코트 위에 부분에서 많이 소통을 하려고 노력한다고 하시고요. Another second question is, yes, you were also the shadow leader in the prize. Things that you have a specific spectacular defense skills in particular. So are you practice anything or
I think it's thing that is as a reaction on court. It's you can really practice everything what you do during the match. It's all reaction, and sometimes you know you do something and you don't know yourself how you do it. And but you know it was also it's always fun to do crazy shots on the court and. You love it and the fans love it, so it's always great to be able to do the shot of the year.
평소 경기 하시면서 그런 크레이지 샷, 여러 가지 샷들을 많이 시도해보려고 보면서 연습을 하는 것 같고 그런 거 시도하는 굉장히 재밌고 뭔가
이제 오스타펜코 선수가 공식 인터뷰하면서 라드 마스타 선수에 대해서 굉장히 열정적이고 훌륭한 선수다. 같이 자리 잡지 않은 게 오히려 더 이상할 정도다라고 이렇게 말했는데 예, 지금 오늘 이번 대진이 결승에서 만날 대진이더라고요. 그래서 오스타펜코에 대해서 어떻게 생각을 하는지.
She finds it weird that you're not there at the press conference. So that means that you're that much of a good player. What do you think about that comment?
You say again?
Like, Elena was talking about nominating you. Said that you, it's weird that you're not here instead of her. You think that much of a good player that you are. So what do you think about her comments?
I can't understand. She was here?
She mentioned that she was surprised that you're not seeing that.
Yeah. That might be a good player that you are.
Okay.
So, what do you think about her comments?
Well, thank you for that, of course. But I was I kind of expect that, you know, I didn't play as good as the other years, and I lost a lot of points, a lot of tournaments that I didn't play this year. So obviously, my ranking dropped, and then you not see that. But I think. Happens to a lot of good players, and we have to just deal with that. Of course, it's not easy, but yeah, well, no choice.
항상 실력을 유지할 수 있는 거고 매번 느끼고 실력이 쇠퇴할 수도 있는 거니까 그런 거에 대해서 어떻게 할 수 없는 부분이기 때문에.
(웃음) 일본 대회 같은 기간에 일본 대회 나오셨다가 이번에 한국 다시 오셨는데 혹시 말고 한국을 다시 찾게 된 그런 의미라도 혹시 있으신가요?
일본에 있었어요.
그러니까 이 같은 기간에 일본에서 대회 아닌 것 같아요. 최근 3년 동안 그쪽으로 나가셨거든요. 2014년이니까. 근데 올해 한국에 오게 된 혹시 특별한 이유가 있으신가요?
For the last 3 years you went to Japan tournament. Is there a specific reason that you came to Korea this year?
Well, I think it's always nice to change something, especially the ranking change as well, like I said before. So, and I love the tournament when I was here a few years ago, so it's always nice to come back to the place that you won before.
변화는 항상 좋고 이겼던 토너먼트에 오는 건 좋다고 생각한다고 다시 오게 되는 게 좋네요.
오늘 혹시 남편분 같이 하죠?
Are you here with your husband?
No, just with my coach.
What's up?